us at Thai TV. Really glad that you stopped by our video launch. I want to ask you about your product. Tell me about your robotics.
Hey, it's first of all, it's fantastic to be here and really great to be nominated as one of the, like, getting the award of Thai 50. So Zyro is the world's first hand-controlled robotics kit. The idea about the product is to make robotics accessible and easy for kids to make different kind of intelligent robots. We leverage an IoT plug-and-play system where you can take off different modules and put together the pieces really quickly that is required to make a really smart robot and have fun with it. The concept is, like, you know, we want to push the time to play really as short as we can so that the kids can make a really smart robot really quickly, be it an autonomous robot with a camera vision technology or be it a voice controlled robot with Alexa capabilities or Google Home capabilities. The kid doesn't have to worry too much about, you know, conceptualizing the idea, or he just puts together the pieces and makes a robot. So that is where Zyro comes in. And as of now, what we have in the market is a hand-controlled robotics kit where you wear a glove like this and you can control robots using your gestures. And there's a small app where you can control the different, you can configure the robot to move in different directions. And kids, they make these robots and they have so much fun. They're interacting with technology like gesture technology. They're interacting with computer vision. They're interacting with Alexa-based devices as well. So all that thing makes these robots really fun and accessible to kids, and that is where Zyro comes in.
Wonderful. So I can see the robot moving around when you are actually giving this interview, which is great. Tell me, what is the future vision for your product?
Yeah, that's a great question. So the core architecture of the robot is based on an IoT platform. And that platform can be very well displaced into different areas. Right now, we have implemented it on an educational platform and catering to the educational market. We're developing something on the industrial robotics as well, where a similar IoT network can be used to make different kind of robots and make it really accessible for workers to make different kind of robots. So this enables a lot of reduced setup time. There is over-the-air configurations and all those features that we are working on. So that is where we want to expand. We are revolutionizing the way how people do robotics. And our architecture, our core technology, is a backbone in this. And this is how you can make different kind of robots, and you can make different kind of, anybody can make different kind of robots for different applications, basically. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Ansh, and good luck with everything.
Yeah, thank you.
Take care.